Today, let's learn how to operate cMT Viewer, an application designed specifically for Weintek cMT X Series HMIs. This app supports both standard and advanced models in the cMT X Series. It runs on various devices, including Windows PCs, iPads, iPhones, and Android devices. In this demonstration, we will focus on the PC version of cMT Viewer. Before connecting to an HMI, ensure that secure communication is set up in EasyBuilder Pro. To enable secure communication, open EasyBuilder Pro and access System Parameter Settings. Next, navigate to the Device tab and find Local HMI. Click on Settings, Security to proceed. In Device Settings, check the box for Enable Secure Communication, and save your changes by clicking OK. Now, let's connect cMT Viewer to an HMI. Make sure both the HMI and the device running cMT Viewer are on the same network. Launch cMT Viewer, click Search to find cMT devices, and select the target device to connect. For manual connection, enter the HMI's IP address or name, then click Connect. Once connected, enter the HMI user password and click OK to proceed. To add another HMI, return to the main screen by clicking the circular icon in the upper left corner. If you want to filter out HMIs that have already been added, click the filter button next to the IP search bar. This will show only new HMIs in the list. Now, select the desired HMI from the list to add it to cMT Viewer. In standard mode, cMT Viewer supports adding up to 4 HMIs. You can continue to add more until you reach that maximum of 4. To enable monitor mode, go to the main screen and click the settings icon to enter the settings menu. Navigate to More Settings and enter the default cMT Viewer app password, which is 6 ones. To change the app password, visit the General tab and select Change Password. Now, toggle on Monitor Mode. Exiting the Settings menu will activate Monitor Mode, allowing you to monitor up to 50 HMIs simultaneously. To access various editing options, tap the Edit icon in the top right corner. Here, you can add new pages, delete existing ones. And adjust the page layouts to suit your needs. You can also set the interval time for slideshow mode from the autoplay drop-down menu. To start the slideshow, simply press the play icon. If you want to stop the slideshow and return to edit mode, just press the stop icon. Next, let's explore the settings page within cMT Viewer. Click on More Settings and enter the app password. You can view the app version in the Information tab. In the General tab, you can manage the app password, enable monitor mode, and adjust settings. To set the app language, head to the Language tab. In the Password Protection tab, you can establish additional passwords for specific actions like opening and closing projects, adjusting placement, server settings, and cleaning history. Remember, these passwords are separate from the main app password set in the General tab. Now, let's take a look at the password protection feature. I will enable all options, and a lock icon will appear in the upper left corner. To perform protected actions, click the lock icon and enter the password protection password. Once logged in, you can manage projects, placement, server settings, and history. To log out, simply click the lock icon again. If you don't log out manually, the app will auto-log out after 10 minutes of inactivity. This brings us to the end of today's demonstration. Thank you for watching.